Hey guys, Daryl from Playcasters here, showing you the new ZEUS X27 gun, which is the Taser in CSGO. And it's a one-hit weapon, costs $1,000, and it only has a single use. So once you've missed or you hear someone, that's it, you can't use it again. You have to be pretty close to the enemy to use it. This is the new Aztec map, by the way, and you're about to see just how the Taser works. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Once again, that's Daryl from Playcasters at T.